meets a virus. And this means kids keep getting sick.